Hey everyone, it's me, Claire. I'm just checking in with you all. Now, I know a lot of you are really busy people and you're constantly on the move. You're going from point A to point B, meetings to lunch to maybe even meetings to dinner. So with that in mind, I thought I would share with you 5 things that I like to carry in my handbag to kind of maintain my makeup throughout the day. Currently, I have been carrying around this little in-flight case that I got recently when I was flying from LA to New York. So the first essential that I like to keep in my handbag is blotting paper or blotting sheets. Because I have oily skin, having the ability to remove oil from my face without disturbing the makeup underneath is kind of great. So I like to use these to remove surface oil from my face. I also like pairing this with my blotting powder by Too Faced. And if you've been following my channel for a while, you know that I am absolutely in love with this powder. I carry this with me everywhere. I just find that it really diffuses any appearance of fine lines and pores. So I really like to pair these two together because I'm able to mattify my skin without putting powder on top of excess oil, which in turn will make my skin look cakier throughout the day. So those are the first two. On to number 3. The other item that I like to carry with me is a bit of concealer. And the reason why I carry this around is in case I do have a blemish that starts to pop through again, I'm able to go ahead and cover those right back up. My 4th product that I like to have on hand with me is a multitasking lip and cheek product. I really like to use this because I feel like it brings back a little bit more color and life to the face, especially after you've blotted and mattified your face again. And then finally, my last product that I bring with me, just in case I'm transitioning from, say, a daytime event to something in the evening, I like to bring an eyeshadow stick or maybe even an eye pencil in a slightly darker, richer brown or black or gray, just to add a little bit more emphasis to the eyes. All I really do is apply a little bit to the lash line and then use my finger to smudge it out. And that's all you need to do to transition to evening. So that's it. Those are my 5 essentials. I hope that you found this video helpful. Thank you so much for tuning in to Ready in 5 today, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.